Okay, thank you. Good afternoon. Thanks for the invitation. Today, we talk about PACT project in the public sector in Italy. Thanks. Before starting the presentation, moving on the slide, I want to present the Italian team. I am Ersilia Vallefuoco. I have a PhD in Information Technology and Electrical Engineering. In detail, my research is related to technologies to support people with autism spectrum disorder. Now, with me, there is Dr. Andrea Bonifacio. He's a psychologist, pedagogist, and is PACT Official Trainer. And there is Dr. Giovanna Gison, is a psychologist and a neurodevelopmental therapist. Also, Andrea Bonifacio is a neurodevelopmental therapist. And in our group, there is Goffredo Scuccimarra, is a child neuropsychiatrist. So, moving on, the first part of our presentation introduces the main aspects useful to understand the Italian background and how PACT was integrated in public sector in Italy. Subsequently, we illustrate our experience and how we promote the application of PACT model in Italy, discussing the obtained results. After, we describe the different actions that we realized during the emergency COVID-19 to support PACT intervention and its dissemination in Italy. And finally, we report some parents' feedback about PACT. As you can see in the next slide, in the Italian National Health Service, the Department of Mental Health is the health organization responsible for specialist mental health care in the community. The department provides a full range of psychiatric care, from acute emergency treatment to long-term rehabilitation, and the department plans and manages all medical and social services. In particular, service for children and adolescents involve prevention, treatment, therapy, and rehabilitation. Moreover, moving on, child and adolescent mental health units are based on local health service, public university hospitals, and research centers. These units involve a multidisciplinary team of psychiatrists, psychologists, neurodevelopmental therapist, speech therapist, occupational therapist, and sometimes also nurses and social workers. They are distributed across inpatient and outpatient service. Moving on, one of the future of our national health system is the financing. Indeed, healthcare is provided to all citizens and residents by a mixed public-private system. The public system is financed through a national tax, while the private system is formed by several structures that are accredited with the national health system and receive public financing. In this way, the access to service is guaranteed to all citizens. Thanks. The health service collaborate strongly with the social service and education service. School is very important for all children, especially children with special needs. This is why the national education system promotes the inclusion. Inclusion is a set of actions to remove the barriers that limit the participation and achievement of all learners to respect diverse needs, abilities, and futures. And it's a aim to eliminate all forms of discrimination in the learning environment. With reference to primary and secondary school, our system provides the support of special needs teachers to realize an inclusion for all students, including students with autism spectrum disorder. As you can see in the next slide, the coordination and collaboration between the teachers and the equip of local service is necessary in all kinds of intervention because they allow the planning of personalized educational programs for children and adolescents with disabilities or special needs. So, for this reason, we created and promoted a specific intervention that is Modello Italiano. Modello Italiano is an integrated intervention model aimed to promote a network between service, families, and school. This model is based on a systemic viewpoint and perspective that involve people not only on the individual level, but also as people in relationship dealing with the interaction of groups and their interaction patterns and dynamics. Based in this forward, as you can see in the next slide, we meet the PACT intervention at seminar with Tony Charman at Istituto Superiore di Sanità. And we realized that PACT model is very useful to help service in supporting the parents and the caregivers to understand the needs of children with autism spectrum disorder and to promote the growth of the social communication. Therefore, moving on, the Italian PACT experience started with the training course with the Dr. Aldred at Fondazione Istituto Antoniano in Naples. In detail, 50 participants followed this training, and we are become PACT official trainer in Italy. Subsequently, moving on, we realize an associate franchise agreement between IMPACT and Associazione Teseo to operate the PACT training and to support program in Italy. In order to promote the dissemination of a PACT model, especially in public context, we carry out several open seminars where we illustrate and explain the methodologies and practice of PACT intervention. These events were free, open all interest professional figures. Moreover, we invited all public local service to meet during these events. These seminars were very important to share our experience and to disseminate our achievements, and above all, to create a PACT community in Italy. So, moving on, after some of these events, different PACT level to face-to-face were started. In particular, in 2019 in Focus Fondazione in Naples. After moving on in ASL Roma 6, this is a public center of National Health Service in Rome. Subsequently, moving on, start in the Sapienza University of Rome, and this is a university, an Italian university. Thanks. In conclusion, moving on, as you can see in the next, okay. In conclusion, 40 neurodevelopmental therapists, 20 psychologists, 19 child neuropsychiatrists, 11 speech therapists, 4 professional educators attended the PACT level 2 face-to-face. They come from different Italian regions, such as Campania, Lombardia, Veneto, Piemonte, Trentino Alto Adige, Lazio, and Puglia. Moving on, in order to facilitate the PACT dissemination in Italy, we translate the PACT manual in Italian, and this manual was published by Ogrefe Italia in January. So, as you can see in the next slide, our dissemination was not stopped by emergency COVID-19. In fact, we organized several webinars both to upgrade the PACT professional, especially how to apply the PACT model in a remote way, and to promote PACT model. Also, in this case, all webinars were free and addressed the public and the private context. In total, these webinars were followed by over 1,000 people. To support the PACT model in a remote way, as you can see in the next slide, we used a specific digital platform, SUPER, Sistema Unitario in una Piattaforma Educativa Riabilitativa. SUPER is our project, and it is aimed to facilitate the scientific understanding about spectrum disorder, provide a shared tool for creating a synergic network in a safety way, to facilitate the sharing of videos and photos useful to PACT practice, and to promote strategies that facilitate the generalization process, and to create an individualized program for children without spectrum disorder, using a common language, in particular ASSCY. So, in conclusion, we report some parents' feedback, as you can see in the next slide. This feedback, we collected this feedback, and we illustrate some photos that the parents shared with us. A mother say, I started the PACT experience with skepticism, and I was not happy that an outside person monitored me and my child, but I was wrong. I still had no idea what attend me. The PACT allowed me discovering my child and his world. I created a new relationship with my son, and I opened new doors. Each door is a step forward, a small victory towards self-awareness to acquire and internalize new skills. Each door that opens is the key that opens others. As you can see the next slide, this mother shares some photo of her with her son. At the last feedback, as show as you can see in the next slide, this feedback say that we started our PACT experience just over 3 months ago. We are discovering with our little boy a new form of communication. We are learning to look at things with his own eyes, respecting his and our time. We are learning how to be in contact. These parents show with us some photos, as you can see in the next slide. And with the photos, we conclude our presentation. Thanks, and thanks for your attention. Greetings from Naples.